Hi guys, welcome back. So I know you read what we're going to learn today on the title, but doesn't it sound very interesting, right? So let me just begin with giving you a food for thought. Let's say that, maybe let me use a different color, that'll be better. Okay, so let's say I have a C, right? This is my C, water, and deep down inside, somewhere here, I have a big submarine, right? Okay, so now the problem is that I'm here and I want to know what is going on here. I mean, is there land somewhere? Or is there another boat? Or, you know, maybe is there something happening? I just want to know. I just want to see what is happening out there. So how do you do it? I can't come up on the surface of water, right? I mean, that is so boring. I want to stay inside. So I think most of you would have guessed it, right? So we'll use a periscope. Now periscope is an instrument which is, you know, something like this. Maybe you can see it might be like this, and the submarine sees everything what is happening on the surface of water, right? So now let's dig deeper into it and see what is actually happening. Okay, so let me quickly clear this off. So I hope you have seen the video where we talked about how reflection takes place on the surface of a mirror. If you haven't, then I think you can go to the comments or maybe the information section below and you'll find out the link of the video. And I'll suggest that you see that before watching this. Alright, so in that video, we talked about how the light gets reflected from the surface of the mirror at a particular angle. Now what happens in a periscope? Let's see, let me draw a simple model of a periscope, right? So we have something like this, and then I have something like this, right? Let's say I have a person here. And we place a mirror inside like this, and let's say the light from this person is coming from here and here. Okay, and then it gets reflected at an angle, goes here, this way goes here, and we have another mirror placed here, and then they get reflected here. So if we see this ray, is coming from the head of the person, right? So we get the head here, and this ray is coming from the feet of the person, and similarly we'll get all the other rays. So we see the head, we see the person together. I mean, if a person is standing here, I can see him or her at my own height. Now what is happening here? So the mirrors inside the periscopes are placed such that whenever light comes from a source, it always falls at an angle of 45 degrees. So this angle is always 45 degrees. Now, as we learned, the angle of incidence is always equal to the angle of reflection. So this angle is again 45 degrees, and the light bends at an angle of 90 degrees. So this entire angle is 90 degrees. So after reflection, it goes straight down here. And again, if we draw a normal and see the angle, This angle is again 45 degrees, and the angle of reflection is also 45 degrees. So the light coming out of this is again a straight line at an angle of 45 degrees from the normal. So this is how a normal periscope works. The mirrors are placed at 45 degrees with respect to each other, right? So now what happens if I place the mirrors at 90 degrees with respect to each other? Can you think what will happen? So what I am proposing is, this is my periscope. So instead of keeping a mirror like this, I'm going to keep the mirror something like this. Now what will happen? Alright, let's see them. So if this is my person again here, light from his head comes here, light from his feet comes here and falls here, gets reflected at an angle of 45 degrees again, right? And then, I'm very bad at drawing straight lines. So it again gets reflected like this, this gets reflected like this. So what in fact happened is that we got an inverted image, right? So let me just quickly trace the path and show you how this worked. So this is the light from this head, it gets reflected, falls here, and then goes here, right? Exactly. And if you see the angles, let me draw a 90 degree for you, normal for you, and this is 45 degrees and this is 45 degrees as well. And again, if you check this side, this is again 45 degrees and this is again 45 degrees, right? So I hope you have understood how a periscope works, and if you have any problems, then you know the routine. Comment below and we'll reply as soon as possible. Alright, bye.